particle is moving in one dimension under the action of a variable force. Its initial position was 16 meter right of origin. The variation of position x with respect to time, ye diya hua hai. Okay. Velocity of the particle when its acceleration becomes 0. The acceleration 0. So, pehle v nikal lijiye, differentiate kijiye. So, minus 9 t square plus 36 t plus 16. Acceleration. Again, differentiate kijiye. This is minus 18 t plus 36. Ye 0 kab hoga? Jab t is 2 seconds. So, velocity at 2 seconds is minus 9 into 4 plus 36 into 2 plus 16. 72 minus 36 is 36, 36 plus 16 is 52. So the answer is 52 meter per second.